Diana Nyad is someone I consider a champion and who teaches us an important lesson on the difference between achievement versus winning. She is a long-distance swimmer who in 2013, at the age of 64 and on her fifth attempt, swam from Cuba to Key West, Florida without the use of a shark cage. Her successful swim, which she contributes to being part of such a great team, took just under 53 hours and covered a distance of more than 100 miles. Diana started in pursuit of this goal in 1978 when she was 28. In her four previous attempts over the course of 30 years, obstacles like weather, water temperatures, and jellyfish stings caused her to stop short of accomplishing her ambition. However, she never gave up on herself, her team, and her goal. Diana states in her 2013 TED Talk that her mantra in training became, "Find a way." And isn't that what champions do? They understand that there is no one right way, and finding a way doesn't mean you are always going to accomplish your goal on your first attempt or in the time frame that you expect. What it means is that you get a vision, take intentional steps to accomplish that vision, and you do it with integrity.